오쿠샤 3번 도리 오모카루 스톤 Continue along the large torii pathway called Myobu-sando, and the path will split into two routes with torii gates that stretch tunnel-like. This area is called the Senbon Torii, or 1,000 torii gates, and can be seen often on television and in magazines. The word 1,000 is used to represent many, and all of the torii here are donations from worshippers from all over the country. There are two routes, but they both lead to the same place. At the end of the Senbon Torii is the Okusha. Okusha. This shrine is the place to pray from a distance to Inari Okami, who resides on Mount Inari. Omokaru Stone. To the right of the Okusha are a couple of stone lanterns called Omokaru Stone. Make a wish and pick up the stone ball called Giboshi on top of one of the lanterns. It is said that if it's lighter than you expect, then your wish will come true. If it is heavier, it will be harder for your wish to come true. The path leading to the north from the Okusha is the entrance to Mount Inari.